In this video, I'm gonna show you how to link Steam from Ubisoft. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow my steps. First of all, you need to open your Google Chrome or your favorite browser. After that, you can see now the Google, and you can check it now. After that, you go to the Google page, and you can see the search bar right here. So, if you want to link Steam from your Ubisoft, you need to click right here in the search bar and search for Ubisoft Connect and click to search for it. Now you can see all the results of your search. So you need to click right here, Ubisoft Connect Explorer, in the first link. Now you'll be able to see the official website of Ubisoft. So you can check about, news, store, Ubisoft support, and much more. If you want to link your stream from here, you need to click right here on this top corner on your profile, in this icon right here in the top corner. So when you click, this page will appear on your screen. So you can see now some information about your account. So you can go to this first one. After that, this page will be loaded on your screen. So you can check account information, security, and much more. So you can go right here in this first one section, account information. Now you can see all the information about your account. So if you swipe down here, you can see your linked accounts. You can check Amazon, Steam, and much more. If you want to link your Steam from Ubisoft, you need to click right here on link. Now you have to click in I have read above information and I want to link my accounts, and click to unlink. So when you do that, your Steam will be unlinked from Ubisoft. So I hope I helped you in how to unlink Steam from Ubisoft. If this video helped you, please make sure to leave a like and subscribe for more useful tips. Thank you for watching.